told y'all where I come from. But look, what I didn't tell y'all is, what you see me doing on this stage right now, this shit I do every night, it's been a nigga dream since I was 12 or 13 years old. I've been dreaming about doing this shit right here, man. But I ran into a small problem. Where I come from is not the type of place niggas are checking for. We're not New York City, we're not LA, we're not Chicago, we're not a big major city. So nobody was checking for it, so I had a decision to make. Like, how the fuck do I get on doing what I do, coming from where I come from? So, I made a choice. When I turned 18 years old, I said, you know what, fuck it. I moved to this place I didn't have no business moving to, I ain't had no family, nothing like that. I said, fuck it. I move all the way to the city of dreams, New York motherfucking city. I took a chance, I just did it. And I went to school. How many college students we got a building with shit? I graduated school, I was broke as fuck, I couldn't pay for my rent, couldn't pay for my food, I never gave up, by the grace of God, I signed a record deal with this guy, maybe you heard of this guy before, I don't know. He go by the name of Jay-Z, the motherfucker. So London, if you with me one time, look, now the rappers in the motherfucking building, let me hear you say it.
I'm trying to talk, and I ain't trying to gotta write it perfect so we can make it work. You got it.
Thank you.
goddamn, ladies and gentlemen, let's talk against the wall.
Hey, no shit, take over. I know they gon' feel it like it's time. I'm about to blow up. Uh-huh. Say what? Bitch, I'm about to blow up. Hey, I came up, I warmed up, the next up. Bitch, I'm about to blow up. Now don't it sound legendary? Live enough to resurrect the dead and bury. This for niggas who ain't satisfied with secondary. This for my sisters who ain't satisfied with secretary. I'm blowing up and bitch, I'm still me. But what's the cost to live your dreams? Do you feel me? Everything glittering ain't what you think it will be. Funny how money, chains, and whips make me feel free. I'm starring in this bitch and yeah, I write the show. Fuck the haters, I'm headed to that place you like to go. They say what you fighting for, the game is on life support. And Gary Coleman just passed. Life is short. Bitch, I'm about to blow up. Look, I'm about to blow up. Yeah, got to the club early just to get a friend. Wait for hoes to show up. Man, but now it's bottles at them tables. Bring the models, boy, I'm about to pull up. You know what? Bitch, I'm about to blow up. Left side, left side, hey. Right side, uh-huh. Left side, hey.